A former softball coach accused of sexually assaulting two underage girls will be in court in just over an hour. 41-year-old Jacob Perez was the team's head coach. He's due to be arraigned on charges of sexual assault of a child and indecency with a child. He was arrested late last year.